Hello friends, welcome to Bollywood Gallery. In this video, we are introducing legendary Bollywood actor Rishi Kapoor's family. Rishi Kapoor was a legendary Bollywood actor, director and producer. His magnificent acting career tells us his stature in the film industry. Rishi Kapoor was born on 4th September 1952 in Chembur, Bombay, India. Rishi was nicknamed as Chintu by his elder brother Randhir Kapoor. Rishi Kapoor belonged to the famous Kapoor family of Bollywood. His father was legendary actor and filmmaker Raj Kapoor. He was the third child of his parents. Prithviraj Kapoor and Ram Sarani Mehra were the grandparents of Rishi Kapoor. He had two brothers, actor Randhir Kapoor and filmmaker Rajiv Kapoor. Rishi Kapoor had two sisters, Ritu Nanda and Reema Jain. After 5 years of courtship, Rishi got married to Neetu Singh on 22nd January 1980. Reportedly, Rishi and Neetu got engaged each other secretly while they had gone to attend a friend's marriage. His son, Bollywood actor Ranbir Kapoor, was born on 20th September 1982. His daughter, Ridhima Kapoor, was born on 15th September 1980. Ridhima Kapoor is a designer and got married in 2006 to Bharat Saini, who is a businessman, and the couple have two children. Shami Kapoor and Shashi Kapoor were his uncles, and Nandi, Devi and Urmila Siyal were his aunts. Filmmaker Aditya Raj Kapoor, actor Karan Kapoor and Kunal Kapoor was his cousin. The famous Bollywood actresses Kareena Kapoor and Karishma Kapoor are his nieces. Businessman Nikhil Nanda, actor Adar Jain and Arman Jain are his nephews. His first appearance in films was in the song Pyar Hua Ikrar Hua from the film Shri 420 in 1955. Rishi Kapoor made his acting debut with the film Mera Naam Joker in 1970, in which he played the role of young Raju. His first lead role came in the 1973 Bollywood film Bobby, opposite Dimple Kapadia. The film did wonders at the box office, amid the rumors that Bobby was used as a launchpad for Rishi. Reportedly, more than 20 Bollywood actresses made their debuts opposite him. Rishi was such a versatile actor that when he played the role of Rauf Lala in 2012 Bollywood film Agnipath, starring Hrithik Roshan, he set a new benchmark for playing the antagonist in films. Apart from acting, he also tried his hands in directing films, and in 1999, he directed Aa Ab Laut Chale, starring Aishwarya Rai and Akshay Khanna. On 30th April 2020, at 8 past 45 a.m., he died at the age of 67 at the Sir H.N. Reliance Foundation Hospital in Mumbai. He had been battling leukemia for more than 2 years. So friends, how do you like the video? Comment below. And don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.